If you are getting Palworld Unhandled Exception, Exception underscore Access underscore Violation on PC, then you are at the right place. We have got the best settings to get the best out of the game. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Start a new save. You mostly get this error when you try to load your save when the multiplayer is enabled. To fix the issue, start a new save with multiplayer enabled. Then create your character. Skip the cutscene. Then immediately as you load in, close that save. Now reopen the regular save or your original save that you want to play on. Your game should work now. From that point on, you just need to load the fresh save, back out, then launch your regular save to play. You don't need to keep making new saves. Alternatively, if you are playing alone, you can change the world settings for your save file and turn off multiplayer. Method 2. Turn off multiplayer. To turn off multiplayer, launch the game, click on Option, go to Graphics, turn off the multiplayer option here. Method 3. Change in-game settings. Launch the game, click on Options, go to Graphics, set the screen mode to windowed mode. Next, set the FPS to 60. Once done, go back and click on Yes. Then launch the game and see. Method 4. Create a new world. Launch the game and open option. Create a new world now. So click on the Create New World. Give a name to it and make sure to turn on the multiplayer. Now click on OK and then on Yes. Now select any random character, hit enter to start the game. Alternatively, you can start the game, then come back and return to the game title. Once you return to the title, you can play your existing game. You can join the multiplayer game now, and this time you should not get the error. Method 5. Change launch options. To change the launch options of Palworld, right-click on the game from Steam library and open properties. Go to the General tab, type -dx11 in the launch options and try to launch the game. If it does not work, you can try -dx12 as the launch options. Method 6. Allow Palworld through Windows security. Another potential cause of this issue could be firewall interference. So you can check that by allowing the game through firewall and your antivirus program. Here we are showing how to allow the game through Windows Security. Open the Windows Security app using the search menu. Now click on the Firewall and Network Protection option. After that, tap on the Allow an App through Firewall option from the right side pane and then press the Change Settings button. Next, click on the Allow another app button and then press the Browse button to select the game .exe file. Click on Open and then click on the Add button. You will now see the game under the list of allowed apps and features. Tick the checkbox associated with Palworld and enable it on both public and private networks. Once done, you can press the OK button to save changes. Finally, you can relaunch the game file and check. Method 7. Disable ad blocker. If you are using any ad blocker, then you should disable it while playing Palworld, as this can interfere with your game and create issues. To disable ad blocker extension, open Chrome, click on the three dots menu, select extensions, then manage extension. Now turn off the toggle for the ad blocker. Once done, launch your game and check. Method 8. Change DNS. Changing or upgrading it will help you to surf better, faster, and also more securely. So if you are getting Palworld error, then changing DNS might help. First, type Control Panel in the Windows search box and choose the first option. Next, set the View By option to small or large icons. Then choose Network and Sharing Center. Now select your internet connection and open its properties. Search for Internet Protocol version 4, right-click on it and open its properties. Set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on OK and save the changes. You can also switch to the Cloudflare DNS server. For that, set the preferred DNS server address to 1.1.1.1 and the alternate DNS server address to 1.0.0.1. To save the changes, click on OK. Once done, restart your PC. After your PC restarts, launch Palworld. The problem should be fixed by now. And there you have it. The 8 methods to fix Palworld unhandled exception, exception_access_violation on PC. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.